Brands Hatch is my favourite circuit in Britain by far. In the past, it's hosted the likes of Formula 1, DTM, ZA1 Grand Prix and the Race of Champions. With track section names like Paddy Hill Bend, Druids, Surtees and McLaren, the Indy circuit only has 6 turns. With a lap record of 38.032 seconds, it's a quick track. Here's a bird's eye view of Brands Hatch Indy Circuit. There's Google Maps view, and then there's NASA's view. So we're off to hit the track now. I'm not going to bore you with all my talking, so here's some music. So we're coming up to the start-finish straight now. We've just crossed the line and we're going to go into Paddock Hill Bend. Taking a left, bit of brake to steady the car, straight back down Paddock Hill Bend. Hard on the accelerator all the way up the hill, up towards Druids. Turn into third, brake heavy, control the car, turn it in and accelerate, full throttle, pull it out the corner. Downhill to Graham Hill Bend, bit of brake, turn it in, run it wide, and power back on. Into Surtees, now McLaren, drift it out wide, bit of brake, steady the car, turn it in. Power, full throttle. The car drift out wide, let the car pull itself back over onto the Brabham straight, and we're coming up to complete the lap now. That was a 1:06.27. I think that's pretty impressive for the first lap.
small town girl, living in a lonely world. She took the midnight train, girl, anywhere. Yes, a city boy, born and raised in South Detroit. He took the midnight train, girl, anywhere. Smoking room, smell of wine and cheap perfume.